My dream job when I was younger was to help people, and I thought, do you know what? What could be better than the police? Knowing that my parents were born back home, knowing what struggles they've been through, I could change that for other people. He's fallen down on the ground and he was shaking.
Jack, what happened today then?
Hello there.
Right then, take care.
Usually it's not a police call, but as a human being, you do want to help others. The elderly are the best positive feedback that I've got from the Somali community, and they're very proud because we don't have many Somali people in the police community. I've learned that you can be anything that you want to be, and there's no one to stop you. If you want to change, then you should be that change.